Hi, I'm Larry Malone, Director of Fine Arts for Pine Crest School. Thanks so much for taking the time to check out the Fine Arts at Pine Crest School. The Fine Arts Department includes offerings in band, chorus, orchestra, dance, drama, debate, and visual arts. In brief, if it's a creative event and it's artistic, it's happening under the umbrella of the Fine Arts Department activities. We include a host of programming because we know as a school, Fine Arts Department activities are important for every child. In fact, at Pine Crest School, we don't say that there's the athletic kids, the academic kids, or the artistic kids. We know that every child is going to be given high-level activities in academics and athletics and the arts. The arts benefit students in countless ways. For example, there are greater range of ability in academic test scores, things that are important like the SAT, the ACT. We know from serious research being done that creative arts involvement for all of our students led to higher scores in key academic classes. We also know that the study of arts has children, gives them a greater sense of self-expression, a better sense of accomplishment, higher sense of self-discipline and self-esteem. The arts benefit students in countless ways.